What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. We are here with 2013 Panini Baseball, America's Pastime. This is a high-end release, 10 cards per pack, 1 pack per box, 6 boxes per case break. We have Greg with the Pirates, Dave B with the Tigers and Red Sox, Angelo with the Mets, Tyrell with the O's, Bob with the Royals, Charles C, Yanks, Dodgers, and Giants, swinging for the fences. Chad D with the Nationals. Johnny B with the A's. John T, Cubs. Eddie with the D-backs. Joe, White Sox. Charles, Cardinals. Chris, Mariners. Scott, Brewers. Small little random to fill this one up. We got Ron G with the Reds and Braves. Scott R with the Rangers. Brian with the Twins. Seth, Astros. Chad D, Angels. Dave B with the Rays. Chris J with the Marlins. Dave B with the Indians. Dirt with the Rockies, Seth with the Padres, Joe with the Jays, and Charles with the Phillies. This is break number one, just in case I didn't say that earlier. So here we go. This one was dubbed case one. Number two has 16 teams left. It'll be right after this one. I'm sure that's going to sell out too. So get your spots in that soon if you want them. Big boxes. I expected smaller boxes. Pass this off all these. Interesting looking product. Looks like a postcard. Yeah. Alright, we got seals on this. Yes, we do. There's the seals. Thick seals on each end of the box. So we're going to go ahead and get those cut right now. One box. Seals are the real deal here, guys. Thick. Not the thin plastic we're accustomed to. It's time for a new Blue Jay sticker. It's custom for an LCB customer to mail me a new one when I need one. So someone find me some Jay stickers. You get plugged for it if you do. Alright. You got big green seals on that side. So we'll go from the left to right. Here we go. Box one, everybody. Good light. Or good luck. I don't know, but that green seal on the end is not letting me open. Here we go, we're just going to have to cut both ends. Look at that. Told you guys, the seals, they aren't messing around on the seals on this stuff. That's how it looks when you open her up. And here we go with box one. Stuff smells like straight lacquer thinner. We got a book. We got a book in our first box. Giant book, too. Okay, I'm gonna flow through the base cards here. Brian Wilson for the Dodgers out of 125 is our first base card. Get these to focus for you guys. Hold on. Okay, Brian Wilson out of 125 for the Dodgers. Wow, that's a sick card. Lou Gehrig got a 25. Lou Gehrig, so the New York Yankees. Charles C, there's a nice Gehrig parallel out of 25. 18 out of 25. Is there a book in every pack? Oh, God. Then we have Ernie Banks out of 25. Official souvenir. program. Okay, that's just a subset. Brainstorming Brilliance is a subset. 2 out of 25 on that. Bernie Banks for the Cubbies. And our last base card, Donnie Joseph. I assume that's a, yeah, that's a rookie. Donnie Joseph for the Royals out of 125. So two nice parallels right there with Ernie out of 25 and Gehrig out of 25. Very nice. And here we go on the hits. I'm going to get a little filler here. Okay, hit number one. Future Fabrics, TJ McFarlane for the Orioles out of 25. 17 out of 25, TJ McFarlane for the Orioles. First hit. Hit number two. Future Fabrics, Hector Rondon out of 125 for the White Sox. Future Fabrics, that could also be the Cubs, we'll look that up. Anybody know Hector Rondon is the Cubs or White Sox? It's just says Chicago on it. So 35 out of 125. That's a nice fireplace smell, though. What's up?
You got dirt nail right there?
Yeah.
See who wants this card. It's up to them.
Oh, it's tied? Just leave it on the side. I'll figure it out. Okay, next up. Willie McGee for the Cardinals, and that is 1 out of 10 pastime signatures. I think Joe wins the best comment of the night. There's a nice fireplace smell to them. 1 out of 10, Willie McGee. The St. Louis Cardinals. 1 out of 10. Next up, we have three more hits here. Rookie card auto, LJ Hose for the Strohs. 79 out of 125. LJ Hose, rookie auto. And before we get to our book, last hit is Fernando Valenzuela. That's a cool card. 20 out of 49 for the Dodgers, Majestic Marks. Fernando Valenzuela. So the Dodgers, Charles C. Charles C. with the Dodgers. Was it the Cubs for the Rondon guy? Okay, cool. Alright, and here's our first book. We have Front Row Fabrics. It's numbered 45 of 75. There it is. So it's a dual relic book, I assume. There it is, nice pinstripe. We have Reggie Jackson and Lou Piniella. And that's going to the Yankees, obviously. So Reggie Jackson, New York Yankees pinstripe, and a Lou Piniella Yankees relic. Cool book. New York Yankees, Charles C., that's going to you. 45 out of 75, Front Row Fabrics. Reggie and Lou. Yeah, that's cool. That was a nice card. All right, that was box one. Here we go with box two. As we found out, we got to cut both seals, so go ahead and do that. Oh, I'm sure there'll be something Yankee for you, Joe. Yeah, Joe has the Yanks in case two. Okay, this book coming up has red writing on it, so I'm not sure what that means. Get the base off the bottom here. With the base off the bottom. Okay, we got Ken Griffey Jr. out of 125. He's going to Seattle. So Griffey out of 125. Whoa, damn. There's a monster. Holy crap. Jackie Robinson, 1 of 1, black parallel. Wow. Dodgers. Holy crap. There's a big one. One of one. Let me get that to focus. Let me get that to focus. Come on now. There we go. Jackie Robinson, 101 black parallel. 2008 Prime Cuts was great. That's a big card right there. Brooklyn Dodgers. So Charles C., congrats, man. Yeah, definitely screenshot that, Troop. Ziegler will definitely be interested in that. Definitely money. Oh, it's Kansas City. I just saw that. Okay, who did the Kansas City Monarchs go to? Yeah, that's not going to the Dodgers. That card is awesome. We'll have to trace the Kansas City Monarchs. Who did they go to, guys? What team did they transform into? I believe we've had the Monarchs before. Didn't we have them with, didn't we have them with Satchel Paige? Yeah, I know, True. We're just going to figure out which team it goes to. That was nice. No, it's not Dodgersdale. I misspoke. I didn't realize it said Kansas City on it. It's a Negro League team, and they never came to the major leagues. We gotta go Dodgers then, guys. I can't give that to historical. Gotta go Dodgers. That's who we played for in the majors. Yeah. Historical is for non-baseball cards and celebrities, so I wouldn't go there. Alright, so Charles, that is your card. The most memory boxes within the past 24 hours. So we're going Dodgers on that. Awesome card. Okay, Pete Rose out of 125 decades. So decades out of 125. Okay, we have one more base card here. Brandon Workman for the Red Sox out of 125. Get that to focus here. So out of 125, Brandon Workman. 81 out of 125. Okay, on to the hits. Here we go. Nice little stack of hits. So we got a red book. Not sure if that means they are... Not sure if that means it's low number or what. We'll find out. Doc Gooden out of 125. Combo swatches for the Mets. 63 out of 125. Yeah, it was second pack, technically, Joe. So 63 out of 125. Combo swatches, Doc Gooden. Next up. It's going to the Dodgers, guys. No way around it. Going to the Dodgers. Ricky Henderson. There's a jumbo swatch. Oakland Athletics out of 25. Silhouettes with the big head. So Ricky Henderson, silhouettes, 6 out of 25. Oakland A's, let's see, who we got for the A's? I think John B. John B with the A's, that's going to John B. Doesn't matter, they're not affiliated with him in any way. Not affiliated with them in any way. Okay, here we go, next card. Frank White, speaking of the Royals. Kansas City Royals out of 125, auto. That one on card. That one is on card. Pastime signatures. 118 out of 125. Yeah, agreed. Joe, I said Mets. I said Mets on the dock. It's Mets colors. So that's the best tiebreaker I could come up with. That is not drama, Joe. Not drama at all. Okay, Paco Rodriguez, rookie auto. Oh, God, we got a great auto coming up next. Paco Rodriguez for the Dodgers at a 125. Dwayne going to the Mets. And my boy Pat Tabler here, Jay's color announcer, 4 out of 15. Cleveland Indians, that's going to. Dave B. with the Cleveland Indians. That's a low numbered auto, too. 4 out of 15 Majestic Marks. 4 out of 15. Let me get this to focus. The historical have no claim to the card at all. Historical's for non-baseball or celebrity. So that would have no claim. Sorry. 4 out of 15 Pat Tabler. I know you don't have Mets, Joe. Okay, here we go with the book, everybody. This book is 25 out of 25. 25 out of 25. Another dual relic book. Ooh, that's nice. St. Louis Cardinals. Albert Pujols and Ozzie Smith. Dual relics. I know, right? No White Sox or Jays, Joe. I thought Pat Tabler was going to be a Jay, but it wasn't. Okay, Pujols and Ozzie. St. Louis Cardinals dual relics, authentic game used. And that is, like I said, 25 of 25 on that for the Cardinals. Cool card. St. Louis, Charles A., that's all you. Cool. All right. Next one. Box number 3. What do you guys think of this stuff so far? Got another book. Looks like we may have a autograph book this time. We'll see. There's another base. Okay. We got BJ Upton for the Braves out of 125. So BJ Upton for the Braves out of 125. Case one, Justin. Sam Crawford for the Tigers out of 125. And characters of the game, Ricky Henderson for the Oakland Athletics at a 125. So there you go. And the last base card is a rookie Familia for the Mets at a 125. Pretty good so far, yeah. Okay, first hit in this stack. Kinsler out of 75 for the Rangers. 54 out of 75 for the Rangers. Hold on 1 second. Give me 1 second, guys. Okay, next auto we have, oh boy, there's a nice one. Dual Roger Clemens relics for the Red Sox. Who we got for the Red Sox? Dave B. There you go. 38 out of 125, Boston. Justin, I will try to do that. Probably going to sell out, though. So Roger Clemens for Boston, 38 out of 125. I can't get these to focus lately. There we go. Camera's acting up a little bit. I did take a typing class in high school. Okay, inked up. Astrubal Cabrera for the Indians, 18 out of 125. I thought that was another black 101, a little different subset there. So 18 out of 125 for the Indians, Dave B. with Cleveland. We have Yuri Perez next for the Nationals out of 125, rookie auto. Yeah, we've already had some rare ones, John. Okay, and the last auto before the book. Rob Dibble, primetime signatures for the Reds, 55 out of 125. Look at that auto. That's a great auto right there. I think someone needs to ask him if he knows how to sign. Rob Dibble for the Reds. Alright, we got our book here. Single player book. This one is numbered 11 out of 25 on this. Single player book. Oh my god. Wow. Damn. That is beautiful. Seattle Mariners, Mike Zunino. Damn, there's a lot of jersey in there. Get a number patch over here. It's like a stripe patch there with a plain one on the top left and an autograph. 1 out of 25. That's what I was thinking, Dirt. That is a beautiful book. Mike Zunino, the Mariners, Chris J. Congrats, Chris J. Happy about the M's now, I bet. That is sweet. The close-up on the patch, guys, in the auto. That's 1 out of 25 on that. We got an alternate patch over here, too. So Zunino, giant book, 11 out of 25. Yeah, that's a nice card. Well, of course there's going to be some nice stuff in it. Alright, so that's halfway through the break. We got three left. Here we go on box four. That is a maxed out pack right there. Yeah, I got an extra card in there or something.
Two books,
that would be sweet. And we got one book. Alright, Sam Crawford for the Tigers out of 125. Goldschmidt out of 125. And Barnstorming Brilliance, sorry. Jackie Robinson out of 125. Dodgers. Barnstorming Brilliance. I thought I said brainstorming for a minute. 38 out of 125. Very nice. Okay, and we got Ryan Brian Morris for the Pirates out of 125. Yeah, that's sweet. Okay, and on our hits, it does look like we have an extra hit in here. We have an extra redemption. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 hits here. So 7 hits in this box. Bonus hit. Career numbers. Andre Dawson, 1 out of 25. Jersey relic. A little bit of a seam stitch on the top there. Andre Dawson. That one is... that is going to the Nationals. That's an Expos card. So Montreal, 1 out of 25, I forgot. I was almost going to say Cubs, but yep. Montreal, 1 out of 25 career numbers. Okay, next up. Majestic Marks, Harold Reynolds, out of 125. That's going to Seattle. I think it should go to the Chiefs. Sorry, Seth. It should go to the Chiefs. 96 out of 125, Harold Reynolds. Seattle's doing pretty well here. Zunino book? I don't know how Harold Reynolds sells. Next auto. or hit rather. Career numbers, Frank Robinson out of 125. 28 out of 125, Frank Robinson. And let's see, we got a team on that. Imagine that's going to Baltimore. Baltimore Orioles, Frank Robinson. Career numbers out of 125. We might have to sell a spot for the Negro League spot. If we keep getting these. Okay. Confessing your Mark Reynolds eBay searches. We got Dexter Fowler. That's a low numbered one right there for the Rockies. Impact Inc. Looks like a red parallel. 4 out of 10 on the Dexter Fowler. So the Rockies for dirt. Dexter Fowler, Impact Inc. out of 10. Joe, you love these white hats. Okay, here's our redemption. Pastime Signature Gold, Chris Davis, Baltimore Orioles. It's a nice auto. He doesn't have too many on the market. So Baltimore Orioles, that's going to Tyrell. Chris Davis. Okay, and we got a sweet auto here. Boston Red Sox. That's a nice auto for a Red Sox collector. Tim Wakefield. 13 out of 15 for the Sox. Very nice. Dave B. I hope you're a Wakefield fan. Yep, the knuckleballer. 13 out of 15. Beautiful auto, too. Nice signer. Although that doesn't necessarily look like it says Tim Wakefield. It's kind of like Jim Jeffries or something. So Wakefield out of 15 for Boston, and we got a book. Here's our book. This book is numbered 30 out of 49, Dual Exhibits. Dual Exhibits. Two giant relics, two Red Sox legends. We got Jim Rice and Dwight Evans. So Jim Rice and Dwight Evans for Boston. It might, Seth. It might. So there you go, Dave. Two big Boston hits back to back. Jim Rice and Dwight Evans. It looked like it said Jed Jeffries, right? Didn't look like Wakefield. Maybe they put the wrong sticker auto on there. All right, so we got a gray relic of Rice and a white relic of Evans. And again, that is 30 out of 49 on the dual exhibit book. Two boxes left in break one. We're on to break two. Someone give me the link for break two in the room. There were 16 teams last time we checked. 16 on that, so there's probably less now. Another fatty. This one's actually more plucked. All right, Joey Votto for Cincinnati out of 125. Chipper out of 125. Ripken out of 125. Wow, we haven't had any USA cards yet. Knock on wood. So Cal Ripken Jr. for the O's out of 125, invincible parallel. Pack is definitely plump. And we have a Robbie Grossman Emerald. Houston Astros there. So Seth, you get the first emerald of the break. 9 out of 10, Robbie Grossman. Out of a plump pack. Yeah, this one does have an extra hit. It looks like every box that has a redemption has an extra hit, guys. Wow, we have a 101 cut auto. Holy crap. We have a 101 cut auto. So 9 out of 10, Robbie Grossman. Put that in the hit pile so it gets sleeved up. Okay, we have a book and a 101 cut auto. I have no idea, Joey. You'd have to check the break. I don't remember what I put it at. King Felix for the Mariners, 113 out of 125. 113 out of 125 combo swatches for Seattle. Yeah, Seattle's getting muchos cards. Where's it going? Okay. Here's the first USA card. Ryan Burr. Game Hughes Jumbo Relic out of 125. Seth, these are going to you. USA, Team USA is in with a historical. So Ryan Burr out of 125, USA hit. Collegiate national team. I'm not sure if Grossman's any good, to be honest. Maybe somebody in the room will know. Okay, career numbers out of 125, Paul Molitor. Paul Molitor, 124 out of 125, career numbers, 33-19. Going with the Twins on that. Paul Molitor, career numbers, 124 out of 125. That's right. Okay, next auto. We have Bill Buckner, Chicago, so let's go to the Cubbies. 80 out of 125. Billy Buckner. Nah, some products put him in there as a sock. It's funny. Okay, so Chicago Cubs, John T. That's all you. Bill Buckner, 80 out of 125. That's a pretty good breakdown by team, guys. A lot of teams getting at least something. Oh, here we go. Pastime signatures. There's a big one. Nolan Ryan. Texas Rangers. I'm pretty positive that's going to Texas. Almost positive his base card's a Ranger. So Nolan Ryan, pastime signatures. 72 point, that's a little bit thicker too. Okay, we have a 1-1 cut auto. First one of these we've seen. Good luck, guys. So Grossman's not good. Get this to focus. Okay. Pastime cuts 101 cut auto framed is Doc Kramer for Philadelphia. We're gonna have to see if that's the Phillies or the Athletics. What is jersey in the thrift store? Doc Kramer, is that the Philadelphia Phillies or the Philadelphia Athletics? We got some historians in the room to look that up for me quick. See if it gives us any tips on the back. Nope, no tips on the back. So pastime cuts, Doc Kramer. That's going to be a running joke from now on, Seth. It is, too. So authentic cut signatures, who we got? We got Philadelphia Phillies or Philadelphia Athletics? Just so I can say what team this goes to. Nolan Ryan goes to Texas. 1-of-1 Doc Kramer. We'll have to figure that one out later. Is it the Philadelphia Athletics? Okay, so that's going to Oakland. John B. is going to get the Doc Kramer if that's Philadelphia A's. And here we go on the book. This is 8 out of 49. Front row Twins. Austin Jackson for the Tigers. Curtis Granderson for the Yankees. So we got our first tiebreaker here. Detroit Tigers and New York Yankees. Curtis Granderson. Austin Jackson and Granderson. Let's see. We have the Yankees are Charles. Charles, you got four teams in the break, so I don't think you're going to lose this one. The Tigers are Dave B. Dave B has four teams in the break, too. All right, so this is going to be a random.org, guys. Each guy has four teams on this. It's going to be Dave B. and Charles C. At the end of the break, I'll type you both into random.org. Put it up on screen, randomize it five times, and whoever's in the number one spot gets the card. You each have four teams. All right, so I'm going to leave that one out on the side so I remember to do it. And here we go with the last box in break one. Last box in break one. Grab the link for break two, guys. Here's a link for break two. This is all that's left. That'll probably be the last break of the night. aside from the tribute pack oil we're going to try to roll tonight. A little bit skinnier of a pack here. Be nice if we get a box with all books, right? Yeah. Okay, our base cards. We got Ozzy for the Cardinals at a 125. Adam Jones at a 125. And Reggie at a 125. And Reggie's going to the Yankees, says New York. Okay. Last base card is Derek Dietrich for the Marlins out of 125. Derek Dietrich, rookie. Okay, first card, here we go. Prince Fielder, Fathead. 2 out of 125, silhouettes. 2 out of 125, that's going to the Tigers. Nope, that's true. Detroit, that is going to Dave B. So Dave B out of 125. What's up, Tim? How you doing, man? Okay, we got an inked up auto here. There he is, my boy Aaron Loop. That's my favorite left-handed reliever right there for the Jays. Out of all two of them. 90 out of 125. Hey, at least they didn't make him a long print, right? 90 out of 125 for the Jays. Joe E. Congratulations, you are the proud new owner of an Aaron Loop inked up auto. I can't believe that either. That is what's called as a product filler right there. Yes. Product filler. Okay, next card. We got another silhouette action here. Dustin Pedroia. That's out of 75. 69 out of 75 for Boston. So Dave B. It's all you. And we got a couple more left before we do our last book. We do have another redemption in this box. Alex Wood, that's going to Atlanta. 29 out of 125, Impact Inc. for the Bravos. Bravos are Ron G. And here we go, redemption time. Tom Seaver, Pastime Signatures Red. Now that one is going to be some controversy, because I have no idea if that's Cincinnati or New York. Someone look up and see if Seaver has a base card in this. Someone look on eBay, see if anyone's posted a Seaver base card. That's what we're going to go by. Nice, Tim. You're seeing all the loops. So Seaver, Pastime Signatures Red, that's going to be a lower number too. Can't get that to focus. Tom Seaver, there we go. Pastime Signatures Red. Okay. So that one's going to be up in the air until we find out what Seaver is on the base card in this. Negro League. Oh, that's going to be a good joke for a while. Okay, we actually have a really nice auto here. I don't know why it's Pastime Signatures. This guy's one of the hottest prospects in baseball. Oscar Tavares for the Cardinals. That's a nice one. St. Louis, that's going to Charles. 12 out of 125. That's a nice auto. I have no idea why it's Oscar Tavares. Okay, that Seaver helps me absolutely not at all. Yeah. Yeah, we'll have to find a base. Alright, so Tavares out of 125 for the Cardinals, and here we go, last book of break number one, guys. 49 out of 49. This is a Hitters Ink book. So dual autograph. Dual autograph book, Hitters Ink. We've got... Wow, those are some interesting names. On-card autographs on this too, guys. That's actually pretty sweet. Cleveland Indians book. Wow. Cleveland Indians book. Mike Hargrove and Andre Thornton. Dave B. The Indians just raked. On-card autographs on that. Mike Hargrove, Andre Thornton. Cleveland Indians, 49 out of 49. Hitters, Inc. It's a cool little subset. Guys, there's a reason there's no checklist. There's a reason there's no checklist. Anytime there's not a checklist, it's a weak checklist. That's why. It may be deep, but it's obviously weak. Mike Hargrove, the human rain delay, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know. Cool. So 49 out of 49 on that. Nice hit for Cleveland. Okay, that's it for case one, guys. I'm going to do the random right now and find out who gets the Austin Jackson and Curtis Granderson here. Each guy had four teams. The reason is that it's a weak checklist. Let me type you guys in real quick. Here's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to run the random on the teams that's off here. Actually, no, that's not fair because that'd be 2-1. So I can't do that. I'm just going to type you guys in real quick. Okay, we got Dave and we got Charles. Okay, good luck, everybody. Five times on this side, Dave and Charles. And again, this is for the Austin Jackson, Curtis Granderson dual book. You each have four teams. Each have one team on the book. One, two, three, four, and the final one, number five. There it is, didn't move. Dave B gets the book. Austin and Curtis. In case you're wondering why it says six Charles, we don't count the first time we type it into random.org. Five times from that original screen, but it didn't move anyway, so. Let's see, that is going to Dave B. Jackson. Okay. So the only other thing we gotta figure out is who that Seaver goes to. Yeah, I've heard there's a lot of repetition, Tim. Well, you're gonna get that in most products that you open, really. I mean, if you watched two cases of Bowman Sterling get open next to each other, I guarantee you're gonna see the same exact hits too. Okay, so case number two up next. I just gotta move this one off on the side of the table, guys. And we'll be back here. You got room over there? Yeah, if you want to, go on. Yeah, you can head out whenever you want, by the way. No worries. Oh.
I want to see this anyways. So.
You want to see the second one? Okay, cool. Alright, no problem. So you say I can go move it if I need to.
You pull a Reggie Jackson 101. Like, I want to see what else.
Jackie Robinson, yeah. True, you got to remind me to retweet. I forgot. Oh, I don't mind if you hang around at all. No, no problem. Let's get a couple retweets up here, guys. The Seaver, yeah, for now. I'll do some research and find out who the base card is. Seaver goes to the White Sox.
They wish.
Nice. That is weird. Okay, let's see how many teams we got left for break two here. 14 teams. Here's a link for what's left. So while I get caught up on the sell sheet, guys, you got about 5 minutes. If anyone else wants to grab their own team, there's the link.
ridiculous.
Seaver equal Red Sox. I don't want to do a random. I'd rather find out who his base card is. I don't like doing a random because then we might be giving the card to the wrong team. John. Good deal, man. Good deal. Okay, let's get caught up on number 2. 4 over straight. Joe, you were the last purchase there. We got Seth. Already had you down, Seth. Charles. Oh, they do that, yeah. Jake and Tyrell. A couple hundred, probably. Alright, Charles with the Reds. Jake got your order for the Mariners. And Tyrell, I got your order. Just came through for the Strohs. They like to do that. They do like to do that. Okay, so it's last call on teams. Doing a quick double check, jotting down the unsolds, and we're shutting this down for random. They go in those things up there, see them on the right. And there's more of them up on the top shelf in the storage closet. Yeah, you can put them in one of those, or there's a different style up in there, on the top.
What do we have on that?
Nothing, you just set them in there and then put fillers. Put these in there, so they don't over them. Just make sure you put a little bit of, use this tape, on the outside, just one little piece so it can't break open. Thank you. Okay, list of unsold so far. We have Rays and the Jays, White Sox and Twins, Rangers, Angels, Braves. I think we literally have the same exact teams, guys. Rangers, Angels, Braves, Phillies, Marlins, Brewers. Oh, we got a nice historical team in this, though. We got the Giants in this one, too. So this random's a little better than the first one. Brewers, D-backs, Giants, Rockies, and Padres. Oh, let's see. Weakest team. You guys want Team USA and the historical stuff with the Rockies or the Twins? Rockies or the Twins? You guys pick. Whatever I get the most votes for. I'll put the historical celeb non-baseball in Team USA with the Rockies or the Twins. He's okay. All right, Justin. Okay, we're going to go Rockies. They get USA in history. Any celebs? Again, we don't know if there's any celebs or history. But if there are, they go to them. All right, let me close down number two. Let's make sure I got the correct number here. I have a 14 spot random. Okay, just about ready here. Okay, guys, so it's the same random as last time. We got the Giants in instead of the Reds, and maybe one or two other teams switched. We got 14 spots, same price, low 40 bucks. Read off the spots in just a minute. Actually, 13 spots. I saved one for Justin. He's on the road. So 13 spots, 40 bucks. Here are the teams. We have the Rangers, the Rays, the Phillies, the White Sox, the Jays, the D-backs, the Angels, the Giants, the Braves, the Padres, the Twins, the Marlins, and the Brewers. And we got the Rockies USA spot. All right, I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 6 left. Five left, Johnny's in. I'll get you guys a link in just a minute. Guys, we got World War WBC pack. USA packs in there too. Here is the link for the random, guys. See what World War pack wars. Down to 13. 13 guys for World War pack wars. 16 person tournament, winner takes all. There's the link if you guys want to grab a spot on that too. Read off payments as I get them. We got 5 randoms left. GC, how you doing, man? Yeah. Yeah, 100% on that one. Yep. Yeah. Alright, payments in so far. I've got, let's see. World War Pack Wars is down to 12. We need 12 more spots. Payments so far, I have Chad, John, and Sean paid. Oh, yeah. Finally all caught up from shipping, yep. Sean. Top teams in this random, guys. You got the Rangers, the Rays, the Angels, the Giants, and the Braves. So 5 good teams there. $40 random. I have 5 remaining, guys. 5 remaining. I've got John. Yep, John, you're paid. Charles, you're paid. And Jake, you're paid. Five remaining, guys. Let me get that in the room. Got three left, guys. Four left, my bad. Four left. Four to go. Justin, got your payment. Thanks, bud. That's really funny. No. It's a style, I guess.
Psycho?
Yeah. GC, $40 random, 14 spots. Small random, $40. Got the Rangers, Rays, Phillies, Sox, Jays, D-backs, Angels, Giants, Braves, Brewers, Marlins, Twins, Padres, Rockies. What's up?
Orange baseball.
Yeah. Okay, Ron, you got it. Three left. Down to three. Dave B, can you check PMs for me? No, I don't do anything with WWE, no. Sorry. Nemo, you're going to have to read the description, buddy. I've explained it probably 50 times. I know you're just getting in, but here. Just check out that link and it'll explain everything for you. I think we're down to 12 spots. Yeah, 12 spots left on that. What's up?
What's the number for the backwards so far?
Oh, we need 12 more. We got 4 people in. Thanks, Ron. Let's just make sure that came through okay. I can't see anything yet, so I'll let you know in just a second. Thank you. 12 spots left. Okay, Ron, got it. All set. What's up, Danny? Just about ready to start, guys. I got a couple more to sell here. Okay, we're all sold out here. Okay, should have 14. There we go. Random time, and then we start the break. All right, guys, good luck. Five times each side. One, two, three, four, and five. Right hand side five times. Good luck. One, two, three, four, and five. There it is. Okay, Ron G with the Marlins, Johnny B with the Rockies and USA, John T. Phillies, Jake, Giants, Dave, Rays, Justin Brewer, Sean, Angels, John, Twins, Ron G. D-backs, Dave, you got three teams in a row here, White Sox, Braves, and Jays, Chad hits the Rangers, Charles hits the Padres. There is a second John S. Just got a first time order. Alright, so let me save this. You guys got 5 minutes to buy, sell, or trade. There's the final list on the teams. Good luck. Save this and print it out. You guys got 5 minutes to buy, sell, or trade teams. Save this. All right, so we got 11 to go in the WBC tournament, guys. 11 to go.